Yeah. Okay. Hold on. I have to concentrate.
Hi.
Ah! Hi.
Right to stay on Sunset Boulevard.
This is gonna like happen, so just like let it be. So I'm currently driving home from work.
Continue on Sunset Boulevard for 1 mile.
From my internship in Beverly Hills. Oh god. Okay. Everyone's just like dumb. Okay. This is good lighting, huh? Ew, it's kind of creepy. Ew, it's creepy. I actually thought I knew where I was going, but I don't know where I am and I don't know where I'm going. But that kind of fully explains me. I am a ghostly shade of white. I don't know if you can tell. You can tell, I don't know why I said that. My dad, when I was younger, used to tell me that I had a tail when I was born. Yes. I really, like, don't know. I'm not claustrophobic in any way. Like, I really like being, like, compressed, I guess. I just like creepy places. I would love to be underground. Is that a dog? Water bottle haul!
Water bottle haul!
Ooh. Okay, wait. Can you see it? So this water bottle I got from Target, it is like an unnamed like brand. Like it's not like a Sip by Swell or a Contigo or any of those like fancy ones. It was $5 in the clearance section, I think, because it was like I have to cut that out. It's gonna take me a long time to get home. I think I want Taco Bell. This is gonna turn into a mukbang. Oh no, no one wants to see me. The car in front of me has a sticker. It looks like a state. Oh no, what state is that? They just waved to me. Oh, they didn't. Wave to racist lady.
Run.
I have a question. If anyone can like comment down below, you know how in cars you have like drive, obviously, but then you have D2 and D3. I don't know if all cars have this, but my car has D2 and D3. And I really don't know what those mean.
Taco Bell!
Set a car. Okay, last time I was here, I got that Chalupa Cravings box. And so I ordered and I got it, and then I get to the window and the guy's giving the box. Instead of saying, "Here's your Chalupa box, sir," he said, "Here's your 4 items. Like, here you fat b-. Here's your food." I hope he's nice to me. They were mean to me again. He said, "Here's your 4 items, sir." First of all, I'm not a sir, I'm a little boy. Second of all, are they like trained to like reality check you? I don't know why it like messes with me more than it should, but it really makes me feel sad. Ooh, I'm home. Mukbang. Ow. I'm gonna get out of here. No one speak to me ever again. I'm just kidding. Thank you for watching. Bye.